I'm Stephen, welcome to Steety Films. Today I'm going to do some gameplay of Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Now you're meant to pre-order this in certain stores to be able to get a code, but I'd like to thank you very, very much to my long-time internet and fan friend Lewis Pierce for giving me a code, which is very, very nice of you. You've been a really good long-time fan and friend on the internet. I'd like to thank you very, very much. And this is a very, very first Pokemon game to be able to feature as a demo outside of, like, events and stuff, which is really, really good. Anyways, enough of my jibber-jabber. Let's get on some gameplay. Gameplay, please. So that's my gameplay, Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, and gameplay. Hope you'll enjoy it. That's a tongue twister, that is. But overall, as you can tell by the demo of the gameplay, it's not exactly the areas that you've seen on the old, you know, Ruby and Sapphire games, but I think it's basically like a training ground, so you get an idea of what to expect with the new Pokemon games. And it's got the really cool, you know, like the same engine from X and Y, which is really, really good. So, hope you really enjoyed my gameplay. Thank you again to Lewis Pierce for giving me a code. Really appreciate it. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.